This is a teleprompter, and if you're making a speech, it can be your good friend, but so don't be afraid of it. I'll give you a hint. See that arrow? It's right over there on the left. That's where you want your eye to be as you read, so that your eyes don't look like they're constantly shifting up and down on the frame. So you pace it. Have the prompter operator follow you. You don't follow the prompter. Just like a good singer doesn't follow the piano player. The piano player follows the singer.